self-isolate. Honey, I can't wait. No, no. 12 weeks with you naked. It's like the perfect day.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we got 12 weeks to spend together by the Prime Minister's order. So come on, honey, remove those clothes. It's time to raise a toast. Let's get under the sheets. All we need is some wine to complete the night. But the shelves are bare from the stockpile in the stereo. Don't worry, we can wash not wipe. When there's no toilet roll left in sight, then you can go down like the Titanic. Like I said before, I'm an old romantic. So every day we're allowed to go for a run. Nightly I go, yeah, on a beer run. Wine, spirits, I call those essentials. Otherwise I might just go fucking mental. It's self-isolate.
Yeah.
Honey, I can't wait.
Uh-huh.
12 weeks of you naked, yeah.
Seems like the perfect date.
Self-isolate, honey, I can't wait. 12 weeks, were you locked up?
Is the perfect date.
Now if you think 5G's related to this, can you please social distance from me for life from now on? Cause clearly you're a fucking moron.
Yep.
I hear so many conspiracies, I read so many conspiracies. People talk of conspiracies. I'm not paranoid, but someone's out to get me. It was Donald Trump, no, it was China. The Illuminati just want to own the world. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's another. The coronavirus is here to kill sinners.
Help me, Lord.
You sound like a member of the BNP. Can we choose who the virus kills, please? K.E. Hawkins, Piers Morgan.
Farage.
The list is endless. Oh, it never stops growing. Self-isolate, honey, I can't wait. 12 weeks for you naked, yeah.
Seems like the perfect date.
Self-isolate, honey, I can't wait. 12 weeks locked up with you,
yeah, it's the perfect date.
Now I'm stockpiling the Daily Mail in the sun to wipe my ass with, oh, I'll never be done. Even when the virus disappears, I cover those rags in my shit, you hear. Oh, baby, you never wanna be apart. You're not even 2 meters when you fart. With you forever, I wanna swap fluid. Come on, baby, like night, yeah, let's do it.
Do it.
Like I said before, so orders of the PM. It's only once which I'll be capitulating. So let's play hide the salami, honey. I do believe everywhere you can find something funny. Like Brexit is in self-isolation. For Brexit is the ultimate isolation. No more East End of the Eurovision. Thank you, coronavirus, for that decision.
Yes.
I got no time for the self-isolation blues. A little Netflix, yeah, and a lot of you. So baby, come close, no need to sanitize. For me, you would need a fucking year supply. The self-isolate,
yeah.
Baby, I can't wait. 12 weeks of you, honey, yeah.
Seems like the perfect date.
Self-isolate, honey, I can't wait.
Yeah,
12
yeah.
weeks for you locked up.
Baby, it's the perfect day.
Yeah, it's the perfect day.
It's the perfect
day.
It's the perfect
day. 12 weeks locked up with you, baby, it's the perfect day. I said, self-isolate. 12 weeks for you, honey,
seems like the perfect day.